If you have a lot of contacts on your iPhone, you might be used to organize them like this from time to time. That's when you could delete some important ones accidentally. If you have turned on iCloud syncing for them, they'd be deleted from iCloud as well. So in either case, is it possible for you to get them all back without collecting details and adding them one by one? Fortunately, there are several ways to make that happen. Let's go ahead and see how they work. The first one is how to restore them on iCloud.com. So attach your phone to the computer. Then open the browser and go to iCloud.com. Once signed in your Apple ID, click on Account Settings. Scroll down to the bottom of the page, under Advanced, click Restore Contacts. Now click Restore next to the date before you deleted the content. Then click Restore again to confirm. Well done! Now it says Contacts Restore Complete. You can see they have appeared on your device. Moving on, if you back up contacts to your computer using iTunes, here is how to restore them from iTunes backup. So launch iTunes, then plug your phone in. And make sure you have turned off Find My iPhone. Once detected, hit the iPhone icon. Then click on Restore Backup. Choose a recent backup that could contain the contacts and hit Restore to confirm. Keep in mind that this not only restores contacts, but also restores data like messages, apps data, and settings to your iPhone. The device will restart, and you should enter your passcode when prompted. This process could take a while, depending on how big the backup is. Once done, go ahead and complete the setup. As you can see, your lost contacts are back at this point. Moving on, if you have difficulty using iTunes, Ultdata could make a nice alternative. There's a link in the description below if you'd like to download. So once launch it, connect your phone to the computer. First, let's try recovering them from the device directly without using any backups. Select contacts only, then hit the scan button. Well, it doesn't seem to find the lost ones. That's fine, let's switch to the recover data from iTunes backup section. Choose the backup that might contains the contacts and hit next. Now select contacts again and hit the scan button. This time it found all the deleted ones. You can choose a location and export them to your computer. Or restore them back to your iPhone like this. As you can see, they instantly showed up on your device. Apparently, this has spared you from collecting the details and add them to your device one by one. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.